Prince's music is one of the most moving and one that makes you reflect. Difficult now for me to say number two with this orchestra, number one with that orchestra, simply because having played the D minor concerto with the Vienna Philharmonic and having loved every second of it, I couldn't now say that it's about German culture versus Austrian culture, of the sound or of the, you know, of the aesthetic of the playing. That I would not go there. But something much more difficult to define, perhaps something to do with the atmosphere and with the, or the idea of an era and the context in which a piece was written, or what you associate with certain places, a certain land. And so I think that's, it still makes sense.
When you listen to Brahms, it makes the things in order, you know, if it organizes your thoughts, because he's a perfect in his form, you know, he's a combination between a perfect form, perfect academic thinking. So from one hand, it's very architecturally perfect and mathematic even, but from the other hand, it's emotionally so rich. And there is this combination between the form and emotionality.
Something that is so poignant in that music. It's difficult to describe, but for me it's looking back at the moment when everything changed. It's often this feeling of really that, you know, pivot point in life. For me, it makes his music irreplaceable, because it, you know, just grabs your very insides and just doesn't let go. I mean, it makes you feel more alive. It makes you feel at the same time vulnerable and invincible. It's a very, very amazing feeling. This feeling of something which is grand, but in a noble way, not grand in a decorative way. First piano concerto, you really feel as if you're going through the drama of life itself. I've always felt, since the first time I heard it, that I couldn't live without that piece. It's for me a piece which I live very much in the first degree, and I think that it was, I feel it was in many ways conceived as such.
I think that's a perfect combination, Vienna Philharmonic and Brahms 2 and Bayerischer Rundfunk Brahms 1. And of course with Elaine together, it's just a great experience for me and great development for my human being. I can learn from that so much.
the wonderful thing when you feel that you can be free, you can react to what everyone else is doing in the orchestra, and you just feel this this love. I mean, that's really, really what it is. There's no guessing, there's no trying. It's just, you know, this match.